Hello, team. I'm Major General Larry Weitch, Commanding General of Fort Lee. As you prepare to celebrate the holiday season, I want to talk to you about safety and a subject we talked about earlier this year, suicide prevention. I don't want anything to come between you and having a great time with your family and friends during the holiday. If you know you're going to drink, have a designated driver. If you are tired before heading out on the highway, take a nap and rest. And if you are going hunting, wear reflective gear. Apply risk management regardless of the activity, and always do the right thing. The holidays are supposed to be an exciting time filled with celebrations, but the truth is the season can be a time of stress and much uncertainty. Remember, if you feel overwhelmed or stressed, you are not alone. Reach out for help. We are here to support you. No team member is alone on Fort Lee. If you see someone who may need help, have the courage to ask the question. It's better to say, "What can I do?" not "What I should have done." Your safety and the safety of your family and others need to be a priority. So team, I urge you to join me in placing safety at the top of your holiday list. Being safe is not by accident, but with each member of the team working together, we can keep this holiday season a happy one. Stay alert and apply risk management in all you do. Denise and I wish you a safe and happy holiday season. We look forward to seeing each member of the team back on Fort Lee to have another great year. Thank you for all you do in protecting our great nation. Be safe.